I'm on. Ella. Ella. Come on.
I knew you'd be back. The owl knows. She's Athena's favorite bird, you know.
I'm here for the key to the vault.
What are you doing here? That's nearly ridiculous.
So you're telling me it's not here?
I hid it somewhere safe. It's underwater in the Ariabignes Shipwreck.
That doesn't sound very safe.
How could it not be safe, surrounded by so many defenders?
Why do I never get the easy jobs?
Who knows?
I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight. Go out any farther or capsize.
Athens, να πέσει και κορυφές, να πέσει και κορυφές, να πέσει και κορυφές.
I found your key. Your associate certainly kept it well protected.
He ought to have. I paid him well enough to do so.
Where exactly are you getting your drachmi from?
I have very few needs and spend only on what I find important. I'm very nearly thrifty.
Now that I have the key, is there anything else I need to prepare to visit the Island of Fire?
You tell me, Mystios. Do you feel prepared to explore the foundry of Hephaestus?
Wait, you're not going to ask me a strange question first?
Perhaps I'll think of one later.
I'm ready to explore that island.
Very good. You are proving your worth.
Am I now? I'm impressed.
There is an island swathed with clouds of smoke, where the earth blazes with fire. It's called the Foundry of Hephaestus. A legendary helmet is kept there. Bring it here so I might study it.
Seems like a dangerous journey for just a helmet.
It's not nearly the only treasure there. You can keep anything else you find.
All right. I'll go to the island and find the helmet.